What's up, Fit Fam? Welcome to Arms and Abs today. So Arms and Abs, fully focused on biceps, triceps, little bit of chest, little back, all from pretty much your waist right up to your shoulders. That's what we're gonna focus on today. We're gonna have weights today. So make sure if you're doing this workout, you've got some light weights, some mediums, right? When I'm talking light, I'm talking your light. Not what I think's light, not what maybe the person next to you think is light. I need you to focus on a weight that's good for you, not what's good for anyone else. Here's how we break the workout down. We got 3 minutes in the warm-up, just to kind of get the blood flowing, get us ready to work out. We have 20 minutes of actual arms and abs. We're gonna finish with right about 5 minutes of a nice cool down, a nice time to just reflect on what we did, kind of get everything back in order and get ready to take on our day, or maybe you're finishing your day. Whatever it looks like when you're doing this video, that's what we're gonna get to. You got about 30 seconds here, so here's what I need you to do. Make sure you got your weights. I got some weights right in front of me here. You might not be able to see them. I got some weights here. I got my drink if I need it. Here's what I tell you. Anytime you need to stop, pause the video, whatever you need to do for you, this is your workout. We're gonna get right into it in about 25 seconds. A little bit of a warm up, nice and easy, nothing crazy. So don't get all stressed about this workout. We're gonna get through it together, I promise. You got 20 seconds on the clock. Take a big deep breath with me. Exhale through your mouth. One more time, big deep breath in through the nose. Exhale through that mouth, that's it. All right, I'm gonna have you stand a little bit further back. We're gonna inchworm out right into a push-up. So you're gonna roll one vertebrae down at a time. You're gonna walk those hands all the way out. You're in a nice high plank here, nice and tall. You're gonna come all the way down in a push-up. You're gonna come all the way back up. You can do that from your knees, push-up. Come back up, get in a high plank, walk those hands all the way back up. Roll up one vertebrae at a time. You can also do this right from the side. Roll it down one vertebrae at a time. Walk those hands all the way out. That's it. Come down, come back. Walk those hands all the way back up. That's it. Give me 20 more seconds here. Roll down, come back all the way back out. Nice strong plank. All the way down, all the way back up. That's it. Roll up, give me one more here. Roll all the way down, walk those hands all the way out. Little push up here, come down, come up, that's it. All right, shake it out, you're gonna come right to the middle of your space. Put your feet shoulder apart, hands behind our head, nice and easy good mornings. Hinge at those hips, come all the way down, all the way back up. You know, we'll turn the side, let you see how it looks. Feet shoulder apart, hands behind your head, hinge at the hips. Come all the way down, all the way up, that's it. Inhale all the way down, exhale all the way up. All right, stick with me. We got 30 more seconds here, all the way down. Remember, tall with that chest, really hinging at those hips, right? Hinge, stick that booty out. That's it, come down. Oh, come all the way up, that's it. All right, give me two more here. We got this. All the way down. All the way up, hold up that chest just a little bit on that one. Give me one more here. Come all the way up. That's it. All right, little jumping jacks, nice and easy. Remember, I can step out if I need to, right? This is my workout. No one else is doing it for me. That's it, come on. 15 more seconds here. We got this. Get that heart rate up just a little bit. Come on. All right, right in those soccer runs, let's go. If you have not set your tracker, better do it now, right? I didn't set mine, so we're gonna miss a little bit, but that's okay. We'll get the work on it. You got 15 seconds with me. We go right in arms and abs. Whew. Feel it, baby. Come on. Get those heels up like you're kicking a soccer ball. You can always step. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Shake out. Here's what we got. We got hammer curls, shoulder press, overhead extension. Grab the weight that works for you. Right here, hammer curls. Come to the side. alternate, right? Come on. Ah, that's it. Making it work. Breathe. In 30 seconds, we're going right to shoulder presses, okay? Now try to stick with this weight. It's not about being heavy with the weight. It's about getting the reps. You got 15 more seconds with me here. Come on. Never let that elbow come away from that rib cage. I never want to see that elbow raising up. I want those shoulders nice and relaxed. One more each side. Give me one. Give me one. Get in that kickstand. Put those shoulders up at 90. Right here. See 90? I come up. I come down. That's the range of motion. Not here. Right here. Let's go. You got this. Into the nose. Out to the mouth. Oh, 40 seconds left already. It goes by quick. Come on. Almost there. You got this. Come on. Down to 15. I know. Shoulders burning. Good news is, give me 10 more seconds. You put one weight down. Give me two more reps. One. Two. Put one weight down. We go right that overhead tricep extension. From the side. Shoulders near my head. Go all the way down. All the way up. All the way down, all the way up. Face forward. You saw that little kickstand. I put one foot behind you for balance. Come down. Come up. Come down. Come up. That's it. Come on. I know. I feel it. You are earning it. You are stronger than you know. You got to believe in you because I believe in you. Come on. There's no one else in this room that's going to be your biggest cheerleader than you. So push yourself. I can yell as much as I want, but I'm not in that room with you. So let's do this. 15 more. Come on. Can we get five? Ah. Come on. Give me two more right here. Ah, put that weight down. Right in the middle of your stance, you're going to do touchdowns. So we're going to jump, spread our feet, touch that weight, come back up. We got a minute here, so take your time. You rep this out as best you can. You bend at the knees. I don't want to see this. I don't want to see you hinging. I want to see you dropping those hips, weighting those heels. Come on. Good news. We got 30 seconds left. Just 30. Come on. We're going right into abs after this in 30 seconds, all right? Right into abs. Hoping for those arms and abs, I know. 15 more. Let's start repping it out. Come on. You got 10 seconds with me. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Put those weights out of your way. You're going to move your mat. We have alternating toe touches. So we take those legs, we're gonna put them all the way up in the air. Straight up, hands up. Opposite hand, opposite toe. That's it. Remember, your workout, you're doing this for you, nobody else. Chin, keep it away from your chest. That's it. That's it. Come on. 30 more seconds with me. Really making these reps count. It's only a 20-minute workout, so you got to push yourself a little harder today than we're used to. You got 5 more seconds here. Give me one more each side. One, one. Take your knees. Lean them to the right. Stack them. Put your hands behind your head. You're going to crunch up. I need you to watch this shoulder, right? I need the knee, the shoulder that's with your knees to come off the ground. Come on. Ah. Don't just twist into the move. I need you to twist away from your knees to your top hip. So twist, that's it. Oh, now it hurts. I know, right? Oh, we got this. Come on, you guys are looking good out there. 30 more seconds with me. Come on. We got this. Make sure to breathe. Inhale on the way down, exhale on the way up. Come on. Give me three more reps. 3, 2, 1. All right, take those knees. Breathe the opposite side. Again, this shoulder with my knees gonna reach up this hip. Here's what it looks like. I come across, that's it. Come across, that's it. Perfect. Again, pick a spot on your ceiling. Just pulling yourself up, curl it up. One vertebra at a time. Let your neck be nice and long. That's it, you got it. 30 more seconds on this side. We're really burning these abs in this segment of the workout. Come on. You're almost there. You got 20 more seconds with me. Can you give me 5 more reps? 5, 4. Come on, give me 3. Come on, give me 2 more. Last one. 1. Shake it out. We go right into slow bicycles. You know what it looks like. Here we go. Get your body situated. Opposite hand, opposite knee comes up. Right knee up, left knee to it, okay? Just like this. We do it again. Ready? Here. Ready, slow. Ready, slow. Come on. Slow. There's a little iso hold. Still trying to get that shoulder off the mat. That's it. 30 seconds. We start picking it up. Come on. I'm with you. Burning it out. Making every rep count. We're down to 15 seconds. Can you feel it? Come on. We're doing this together. One community, one family. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. You're getting up nice and tall. There we go. We're getting right in those shoulders. This is when I need you to give me light weights. Right here. Shake it out. Get that kick standing ready. Front raises. That's it. This is your chance to catch your breath. Here's the deal. We got 4 minutes of shoulders. So if you went ahead and you grab that heavy weight, you better hold on because this is a long 4 minutes. You got 3.5 minutes left. Let's do this. Come on. Remember, don't lean back. Use that kickstand. I don't want to see this. I don't want to see that arch in your back. I want you nice and straight. Come on. Give me 3 more reps. 1, 2, 3. Shake it out. You're right into a standing chest block. Here's what it looks like. Come all the way up. Shoulders at 90. Bend those knees. Out. In. Out. In. Now, your arms weigh something. So anytime, boom. Drop the weights, come back. That's fine. These arms have some weight to them. Stay with me. We got this. 30 more seconds. Come on. Shoulders are burning. 20 more seconds. Almost there. Good news. Already halfway through the workout. Less than 10 minutes. Give me 2 more reps. 1, 2. Shake it out. We go right those lateral raises. Here's your options. We've been at it for a while. Halfway. Come up. Come down. One at a time. One at a time. Keep your body positioned nice and straight. Don't lean. Tighten that core. Come on. I feel it too. I'm with you every step of the way. I do this workout with you to show you that I can do it, which means you can do it. You all are stronger than me. You all can do this workout. 20 seconds left. Come on. Making those reps count. Shoulders getting warm, I know. Give me 10 more seconds. Give me one more each side. One. Shake it out, we'll go right to swimmers. You know these are my favorites. Here's what it looks like. You do a lateral to a front raise. Come up and over like a breaststroke. Up and over. I know, I feel it. Come right to the top of your head, come over. From the side, right? Come up, come over. That's it. Up and over. Come on. We got 30 seconds left. You got biceps, upright row after this. Come on. Ah. 15 seconds. Finish these out. We say goodnight to shoulders in 10 seconds. Come on. Ah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Put those weights away. These should be your heaviest weights you're going to use today. Medium heavy. You pick what works for you. Let's go. Alternating bicep curl. Nice and tall. Here we go. Boom. Slow. Control. Again, take a look at it from the side. My elbow's attached to my ribcage. See it? Not this. Not this. My wings don't come out. Nice and slow. Alternate. Come on, reps. Get them. Slow is smooth. And smooth is fast, right, family? Come on. That's it. 10 more seconds. Making it count. Give me 2 more each side. That's 1. That's 1. That's 2. That's 2. Shake it out. Upright rows right here. 1 at a time. Up. Right to 90. Up. Right to 90. Up. Here's what looks like from the side. Come to 90. That's it. Close to your chest. That's it. Come on. You're feeling adventurous. You're doing 2 at a time, right? You feel strong? 2 at a time. Otherwise, doing 1s. 30 seconds. Whew. Feel it, baby. Come on. Ah. Come on. 10 more seconds. Give me 2 each side. 1. That's it. 1. Come on. 2. Come on. 2. Shake it out. We're doing cross curls. Those weights come right to your thigh. You're going to cross your body. Come down. Make sure your hand is right at the top of that dumbbell. Come down. Across. Don't shortchange it. 90 degrees. That's it. 90 degrees. Don't let your arm, don't let your arm come across your body, right? So just curl. See? Curl. Do it again. Curl. That's it. 30 more seconds here. A little bit of cardio coming on this one, I know. Again, you saw right there. Don't let there be any light between your elbow and your rib cage. That's it. Perfect. Perfect. No light. I know. I'm burning with you. Come on. We got 12 more seconds together. Good news. Last 5 minutes of class. You feeling good? Come on. Give me 1 more rep each side. 1. 1. Put those weights away. We go right into stance checks right here. Opposite hand, opposite toe. Remember, bend at the knees. Don't hinge at the hips. Bend. Come down. That's it. Come on. All right. Down to 30 seconds here. Come on. The rest of the work we do is going to be on the floor. You're done with your dumbbells for today. Come on. 20 more seconds. Come on. 15. Down to 10. Come on. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Recover. Lay down. Back extensions. Lat pull down. Here's where we go. Come on. All the way down. So, in your back extension, I need you to keep your thighs, your toes in the ground. You lift up, you do a lat pull down, you let it go. Come up, lat pull down, let it go. Come up, lat pull down, let it go. Your head should be looking at the ground. Don't look up, don't look around, nothing good's gonna happen, okay? Lift up, lat pull down, working that lower back. Thighs, toes in the mat, that's it. You got 10 more seconds. Give me 3 more reps. 3, 2, come on, give me 1 more. 1, all right. Going right into plank, pike, push-up. Here's what it looks like. Nice plank, right here. Plank. We pike it up. Hips go in the air, that's your active recovery. You come down, knees, toes. So push up here, come up, or the knees. Here, come up. Plank, pike, that's your recovery, right? Come down, push up. Get a little speed to it. We got less than 30, right? Ah. Negative burn. Come on. How we doing out there? We got this. Come on. Again. Stretch it out. Shake it out. You get right to it. Come on. Give me 2 more reps. That's it. Turn all the way over. We got 1 more set of abs here. In and out crunches, right? In and out. You extend those legs out, you're flat. You come in, you crunch. Good news. 2 minutes left to work. Come on. All the way out, all the way in. That's it. All the way out, all the way to chin, away from your chest. You got 30 seconds with me. Come on. Let's get some reps. Come on. 15 seconds. Almost there, Fit Fam. We are in this together. I'm helping you out. Give me 5 more reps here. 5. Come on. 3. 2. 1. All right. Several horrendous tricep dips. Hands right beneath, right behind your waist. Get those hips up. Come down, up. Small movements. That's it. It's only 30 seconds on this one. Come on. We got this. We're making a count. Woo! Burn it out, babe. Come on. Ah. How are we feeling? We feeling good? Come on. Give me 2 more. 1, 2. I need you some crab toe touches. So opposite hand, opposite toe. You're going to do this for 10 seconds. How do you feel? You got 6 more here. What do you think? You're down to 5. We're going to pick up this pace. We're going to do the switch kicks. You stay here, or you got switch kicks for 15 seconds. Here we go. Switch, switch, switch. Come on. Just 15 seconds. You're down to 10. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Recover. right here. Breathe. Sit back. Let those toes come down inside those heels. Stretch out the shins. Grateful, right? Grateful we are for today. That is a chance for you and me to work out, right? Some places we don't get to do this, so thankful for every opportunity I have to work with y'all one-on-one, one-on-five, one-on-ten, whatever it looks like. I'm here to help you. Heart rate's come down a little bit. Let's get a little bit of stretch, all right? Come in from the side. We're gonna do a little bit of a child's pose, all right? We'll come all the way down. Just relax, nice and long. Let those shoulders go. Let your neck go, breathe in through the nose. Out through the mouth. One more time, in through the nose. Out through the mouth. I'm gonna push all the way through, right to a downward dog. So you come down, get those hands underneath those hips, relax your feet, make that neck long, in through the nose. Out through the mouth. Pushing that right hip. Oh, that's it. Oof. That's it. Look over that left shoulder. Really stretch it out. Roll all the way through. Pushing that left hip. Look over that right shoulder. That's it. Give thanks for everything we've done together. The community we're building, one workout at a time, all right? All right. Right into a nice, getting all fours. Oh, just give me a nice relax that back. Little cat cow here, right? So come all the way up, little cat. All the way up with that arch, that back. Oh, come all the way down. All the way up, now little cat. Come back down. Just give me one more of those. Roll that back up. Let go. Alright, I'm gonna have you get in almost that tight position we were in. I'm gonna have you walk your hands all the way back to your feet. I'm gonna kind of get a little bit closer. Walk your hands all back to your feet. Put those hands behind those ankles. Relax your neck. Shake your head, yes. Shake your head, no. Get a little micro bend in those knees. Roll up one vertebra at a time. Let that head be the last thing that comes up. All right. A little bit of stretch with these arms and this chest. Take that right arm across your body. Keep that shoulder away from your chin. Just relax. We're finished, right? 20 minutes. Take a look at that watch. Not bad. I'm about 260 calories. That's not bad for a 20-minute workout. Great job, everyone. You start with it, right? Pull that arm all the way through. Keep those toes pointed forward. Just trying to stretch out a little. These obliques. That's it. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Let that arm go. Come back. Shake it out. Take that left arm across your body. Let that shoulder come away. That's it. Nice and keep it nice and close to your body. Relax. Pull all the way through. Again, I can't stress this enough. No matter where you are on your finish journey, you should be proud of what you're doing. And just always look back to where you come from, right? It's easy to lose perspective of how far we've come when we don't look back. Let that arm go. All right. Take that right arm behind your head. A little tricep extension. Take that right arm behind our head. Grab that elbow. Walk your fingertips on the middle of your spine. Stretch it out. It's easy in this day and age. Always look forward and never look back. But you gotta look back. Be proud of where you came from. Be proud of what you're doing. But also, look forward. Get excited, because that's where you're going. Lean all the way over, stretch out those obliques. Oh, that's it. Oh, let that arm go. Shake it out. Left hand, left arm. Left elbow behind your head. Let's walk those fingertips down. That's it. Nice and tall along with that neck. Lean all the way over again. Stretch out those obliques. Oh, that's it. Oh, let that elbow shade out. Last, but not least, you know how we finish. Shake those hands. Close those eyes. Reach all the way to the ceiling. Inhale through your nose. Put those hands together. Drop them to heart center. Exhale through your mouth. You give yourselves a round of applause. I thank each and every one of you for joining me today. Stick with it. You will achieve your goals no matter what. I'm with you. I'm cheering you on. See you next time.